Singapore from taking a lot of youth out of the market. Not from opening this place, from taking a lot of youth out of the market. Because I too am coming to apply for work here. Can we all upstand and let's give him a big, big, unless I please sit down, you are the celebrant, sit down. Let's give him a big, big applause. 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 Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, I know you are not ready for this, man. But let's also acknowledge the same thing. Round of applause for him. BDS, thanks. And a whole lot, mom. Okay. Let me, in the same thing I've already mentioned, and now she will be coming to give us the perspective from the angle of government. How will this place affect the society and the youth in particular? Let's welcome again. Honorable Lady Uwa Osumba for a short remark on the benefit of promise, energy, or grace. Is there in our midst? This is a lovable man, a man who is also creating jobs to youth. Matthew, the Ikeke is here. Let's give him a round of applause. You have to mind yourself. Are you clapping for him? Clap for him. I see the lobby.
Vaccine is not by the power of the investor, not by smile, but time and season approve everything he has been doing. That today we have seen it openly that God has been taking his place here. So we are here to declare upon his life and his family. But my exactly say that anything you find yourself doing, do it to it. Now you have given the privilege to Dumas to enjoy the wife and the children God has given him on his own youth. Today they work together in the positive. And the gate of fire shall not prevail against it. Any power that wants to hide to forsake this plan, heaven will bury them. I also want to read the book of Deuteronomy chapter 18. The God is the God that gave power for the children to make wealth. Today, I declare upon your life today that your wealth will not cease. Today is on the 5th of January 20. Today is the turn of the filling station. That this time next year, the God will take him from glory to glory. This year, God has declared to us that it's a year of divine speed. I pray for you that your speed with your blessing. See, I used to call you for being Kubana or Benin City. And I declare that you'll be greater than that. In the name of Jesus Christ. I declare and I decree that your
trust for you, Professor, in this police station, is a very bad man. Nobody should sell out to directly. Is it? Nobody should sell. That's a lot of ambassador.